Good evening, guys. Good evening, guys. Okay. In case this is your first day to join my live video, my name is Adeze Gift Okoli. I am from Anambra State. And I want to thank you guys so much for making it possible, because for the news to see me, the blog to carry me, it's not my own power, honestly. You guys are really wonderful. For those of you that always normally share my post, I really love you guys so much, because without you guys, Yaba will not know me, AK Praise, they will not notice me. So I want to thank you guys so much, and the God I serve will surely bless you guys. Everybody that love me so dear, and people that give me encourage, share my post, love me, comment, both people that show appreciation in my teaching. My God will continue to bless you guys. I love you guys so much. So I want to use this opportunity to tell those that are disappointed to you, that I did not consult for, I am really sorry. You know, na woman nature. Woman nature come out today. So I can't be able to consult for you guys. That will be till Sunday. Now, I've been saying this. Destiny, destiny, destiny. But some of us don't understand. Some will be asking me, how can I know my destiny? How can I follow my destiny? Are you serious? Like, you're asking me, how will you know your destiny, your own destiny? Madam, I don't know. If you tell me, if you ask me, I will tell you to pay for consultation fee. Then we will start checking your destiny, since you don't know. So let me tell you guys. I want to use this opportunity to tell you guys something, because I said I cannot come and be teaching people how to find out your destiny, this, that. I mean, that's the easiest thing to do. I don't know. How can you say that I don't know your destiny? Even all those, when I used to go to church, when I was a Christian, even all those Christians, they used to, those pastors, they used to tell me, Nay was star, you are a star, anything. I believe that every one of us, you must have heard or noticed the thing that you normally do. Notice the thing that you love doing. You find love in doing that. You find happiness in doing that. That is called destiny. The reason why I want to teach about how you can find your destiny, how you can know and start and stand for your destiny, it's because I never expected it today. Like, day before yesterday, I was so happy. As in, my people, yes, they really visited me. Firstly, 4 days ago, Atamiri, you know, Atamiri is snake. She visited me in my dream. So, the next day, which is Orie Day, and I was born on Orie Day, Orie Market Day, they visited me. Assuming you are here, you will say, it's like this girl is running mad. I swear, maybe name if you go more banjo and fetch your komara. I was scattering everywhere. My wig and Adal's wig is up to 25 inches. I tested every one of them. I tested on my head. I will apply eyeshadow. I will put earring. I will wear perfume. I will be naked. Hasn't that? They really visited me that, and they really disturbed. So me, I was even thinking, maybe it's people that promised me money, that they want to send me money. I was expecting bad girl from, and I don't know that some people are really seeing me and some people are really watching me. My day is not easy. Under 3 months, it's not up to 3 months. I came out on Facebook about with my Obanje stuff January. I started the work January 1st. Of this month, but I started posting it online January 24th, either 20th or 24th. You understand? It's not up to 3 months, and the world hasn't. Okay, I have 30 something thousand followers. That means 30 something thousand people know me. Even on Instagram, I have followers. At times I'll be walking on the road, people will be jumping up because they see me. At times I will call some people on video call. They will be happy. I will say, hey, me. See, oh, as a day like this, now see me finish be this. Honestly, the only place I can tell you that I am wise is I love investing so much. If you're expecting me to be wearing designer clothes, I can't look dirty for you. No, I'm always clean. But if you're expecting me to wear designer clothes, shoes, I should go and buy a car by now. My dear, you are wasting your time. Because that is not what I want. That is not what I want. You see, even if I don't have any car now, and a man comes my way and see the house I'm building, and see my plots of land, and see people that have made to become somebody, eh? He would definitely be happy for me, and he will even be happy to be with me, to have someone like me. It's not a matter of car, designer's clothes. So, you guys made it possible. I mean, if under 3 months I can go this far, all those blogs can see me, and why are you letting yourself down? Do you think I'm beautiful more than you? Do you think that I'm more beautiful than you? Do you think that I'm more talented than you? Do you think that my own gift is supernatural, as in it's bigger than all of you guys watching me? No, my dear. Everybody have his or her own destiny. Just follow your right path. Don't mind what people will say. Don't mind what I know that I do reply for to some negative comments at times, but my dear, at times I used to lose my cool because some people are just so annoying. Some people are just so annoying. But if you know me in person, you know that I'm a very sweet guy. I'm a simple person. I love it whenever I'm making it. You too, you should make it. Don't come and bow down for me as a queen. No. Even if you know that I'm bigger than you, yes, you just give me that respect. Before I hire anybody, I used to tell them, don't call me ma, call me Adez or you call me Ezenwai. Simple. Don't come and be calling me ma. I am just 21 years old. So if you guys can help me to reach my level, like wow, under 3 months, very soon Atunde go carry am na. I even dance for AK Praise blog. The next thing I see, Yaba carry the thing, no. Eh? My tummy was doing me Janglova or Urumoto Janglova. Normally, the English is Jungova, right? So, I don't think I don't know how to sing. I know how to sing it very well. You understand? If you guys can make it possible, as in, without you guys, I'm nobody. Without you guys, there's no ideas. I really appreciate. I am very, very sorry for people. I replied with negative comments. People I insult, people I cursed or something. You understand? I'm really sorry. So please, you guys should forgive me, and thank you to every one of you who love me so dearly. From the depth of, if you see the way people they argue about me. This thing is even the thing that baffles me most is assuming I've been here up to a year, 2 years, 3 years, 5 years, and I'll say, but this one just 3 months. So it's not easy. So you guys helped me. You guys helped me, as in helped my destiny. Like, you guys are my destiny helper. I'm not talking about the money aspect. A sign of appreciation, and some of them are the people that say that the day they watched my prayers, something good happened. Some would dash me 100K, 50K, 200K, blah 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 blah. I have not received 1 million naira before. You understand? So when all this was happening, I thought though that person that promised me 1 million naira wants to pay me. I quickly embossed him. I said hi. He said, yeah, you're happy Corona. This thing, I can't say why my people visit me. I don't know, saying I'm a handwork. So I want to tell you how you can stand up for your destiny. Everybody is a star. Nobody is bo was born to be poor. Nobody was born to serve or whatever. Even if you want to serve someone, you can only serve that person for just 1 year. My dear, if you don't get anything good from that person, move to another level. Eva J. Honora, this is my dada-o. If you like I always say, if you're following me and you have been practicing all my rituals, all my sacrifice, and you have not testified for anyone, my dear, stop following me. I'm deceiving you. Stop following me. I'm deceiving you. Yes. You can't serve anybody forever. No. You have to serve someone just for a little more time. Then you start, you raise from there. How can you serve someone? Apart from all these people doing boy of a thing, you know, they will reach an agreement. That one is a different case. I mean, the person you are learning from, you can't serve them forever. You understand? I am Adeze, ambassador of water. I do fix latches, nails. I do make... Of course, all those things came out from water. If I don't advertise our products, who will advertise them? Eh? So, I just want to tell you guys how to follow up your destiny. I hope you are listening very carefully. Even if you did not... Even if you did not understand it very well, after the live, you can as well replay the video. You can as well replay the video so that you will understand. Now, some of us are very talented. Now, some of us have a very great star. But we are waiting for one of our uncle to help us. Waiting for Jesus to come down from Nazareth to come and help you. Some are saying you are not my God. And you've forgotten that your fellow mommy is the God you are seeing. You're waiting for God to come down. You're waiting for Amadiwa to wake up to come and help you. Now, let me tell you something. Let's assume you can make oil. You have the idea. You have the IQ. Like you really have an idea on how to make oil. Like this kind of oil, Mobi oil. You know, this is my best oil, the one I use for my generator. I love Mobi oil so much. Let's assume you know how to make it. Let me tell you, you see this Mobi. Mobi didn't just wake up one day to become Mobi. No. Mobi didn't wake up one day and people start calling her Mobi. No. Now listen. If you can know how to produce this particular thing, you don't have any financial money to sponsor yourself or something. Of course, Adeze, me that you are seeing here, I started with cola with one basket, ofunzun ofuede and native egg. That is how I started, with one mirror. That doesn't even cost up to 1,000 naira. If you know how to do this, I'm just using this for instance. If you know how to do this, okay, you don't have sponsor, you don't have anything. Start with people around you. You must not have heaven and earth for you to showcase your destiny. Thank God, oh, God has made this easier for all of us. Social media easier. You can be videoing yourself while practicing that. My dear, as long as there is nothing holding your star, as long as you are not holding any water people, ancestors, because those things are the blockage, that are the things that used to block our destiny to shine. Even if you try from now to tomorrow, nobody will notice you. But once you cleanse yourself, some of us used to do abortion, some used to support abortion, the male. All those people now, before your destiny will showcase, it will be very hard. And all those G guys thinking that you will pick today, pick tomorrow. No, my dear. It's not done. It's not done that way. You have your own destiny. The only thing you can tell your people, your ancestors, your God, your chi, whatever you serve, the only thing you can tell them to, that they should give you money to so that you can stop something like this and watch that thing happen. No, you will pick today, you will finish everything or so, whatever.
No, it's not done that way. If you know how to produce this thing, just get yourself a phone. Even if you don't have phone. Oga, if you go meet person, tell and say you won't do something like this, or you save from your feeding money, you save from it and save up to 5,000 naira. Go and buy those things small, small. Do like one or two. Put it in rag loose water. Test it first on your own generator. Test it with your own self, by yourself. You understand? Then when you see that, wow, it works perfectly, start telling people about it. Even if you don't have the money to do it, if someone want need it from you, collect the money from that person just for the material. Do it for that person. After your work, the person can balance up. My dear, if you are with your she and you try this, I give you 1 year. You would look back and say, "Is this me?" You will look back and say, "Is this me?" Then for people that know how to produce fruit juice, some people know how to do snacks. Some people know how to do. You see all those people that used to do chinchin. They will be doing it and be tying it in the nylon and be putting it on the streets. You will be waiting. You are waiting for your miracle to fall from heaven, my dear. You are a liar. Maureen Chinon, so 0906506638. You are a liar, my dear. Now let me give you experience. What is your name? Your name is Adeze. Go to Cyber Cafe. Tell them to print Adeze Chenchen, madam. Use that white nylon, use that sticker. Bear na roda chenchen, me da chenchen, but carry it and enter inside markets. Carry it and enter inside banks. Carry that thing, that your chenchen, and enter inside different places that you can. With your leg, you don't even need much money. Cyber Cafe to print out this kind of a sticker is not even costly. No, it's not costly. Before you know it. If once there is nothing that once there is nothing that is blocking you, nothing is blocking you. Oga, if you eat that, if anybody eats that chanchan tomorrow, segibute, before you know it, you start distributing chanchan. Before you know it, you start employing people in your room, your one room. People will be packaging and be cockling and be tightening the chanchan, packaging the chanchan for you. People will come and be. All those people selling retail, dog, you will not be the distributor. They will be buying it wholesale. From there, you've turned to madam. Now, school are no good, but I'm very, very intelligent. I am a JS2 dropout. But if you see me where I'm talking or doing whatever, you would think that I graduated from one kind big university. I get sense. So, I said that I cannot teach you people how can someone will come to my inbox and be telling me, how can I find my destiny? Your own destiny, you're asking Adeze, how can you find it? You understand? But you guys really, even I know I don't, for now, you guys are thousands, as when you guys are millions, as in, I love you guys so much because it's not easy. I don't even have up to 100,000 followers, but blog don't carry me. Do you know that kind of? God, do you know that kind of grace? That grace is so massive, honestly. So, because of that, I got angry. I said, "Wow, I will tell my fans, your destiny is in your pen. If you are listening to what people are saying, my dear, you won't make it in life. When you start doing that changing at first, some of them do see me. We say, what is this one doing? The changing is not even sweet. There is no butter. There is no sugar. Swallow it." Swallow it. Onyechi, the sticker is not expensive at all. If you think I'm lying, let me go and get. Wait, Adobe. Ozioma. Oya carry torch. Jeno kuru chemba ma. I have yellow black yellow nylon. We take copper and lencha. I'm a sticker. Sticker is not expensive. If you need, I'll give you the number of that person. Don't come and discourage people here, Biko. stick at 10,000, depending on the quality, size, how many dozen or pieces you want. And you start with 10. Now, we go to 10. No, don't tell me that. Some of us have. Oh, when they have open a house here in Nieba. Forget about catering school. They didn't attend any catering school, but if they cook for you, how can you stay? You have something. All these people that used to do bid. If you see bid, you go, and you'll be doing it backyard. My baby, start from that place. This is it. It's not expensive. If you want, I give you the number of the person that did it for me. I did it 50 pieces for 17,000. It's not expensive. Do you understand? So we help you guys. You know how to produce a I've taught you guys about shit. You know how to produce a zobo. You know how to produce fruit juice. And you are doing it backyard. No, start with that backyard first. Once you gather customer, move to another level. Go to Onitsha or wherever they are. You can get cocoa can. Get your sticker, write it your name. Chinenye best fruit juice. Biya hagebaha. Be selling it. Before you know it, you see someone that will sponsor you with NAFDAC number. You see someone that you will see help us now. As long as say your way, nothing is blocking your way. Like some women that used to have a disappointment in marriage. It's not, nobody is doing you. It's where you came out from. You need to settle them. My dear, be ya hage. Before you know it, you won't have that number. Before you know it, you go grow bigger because it's your calling. Now, my okay. Okay, one day my mother did my role. I swear, the woman I served. Oh, did my role no? Only most states na my name pi. Olo. Do you know that other women in the market they are cooking all this jollof my mai? Huh? She nothing. Jollof my mai. It's rampant. As in everybody is doing it. Everybody is cooking jollof my mai. Ah, what will be so special about my own that people will buy? My auntie started cooking white my mai with stew. As no farco, she will use the roundabout and shaki. Yoruba people used to call it shaki. I don't know what Igbo afano abi. So well, yes, afano. She will eat kuko ofako. She will do the my beans. She will use her hand to grind it. She don't use to grind it with engine. No, she will use her hand to grind it. White my. She's me. I used to tell people that I am different, but I'm very unique. You can never find my type. My type are rare. No be mouth. I swear, people that know me very well know me. I am different, but you cannot see. I not in a bad way. I am very unique. Even when they laugh at you, that you are different. Laugh at them. They are all the same. This is just an adage. I'm just giving you my secrets. But no problem. I am so happy to find out that the blog actually, like, I am even still surprised. Like, I don't, me, as in under 3 months, that is what baffles me most. Not that the blog, I have already known that I'm a star and I am still coming up. Just wait for it. I'm coming out with another dimension. Una never know me, you understand? Uh-huh. So, tell my auntie, she started cooking white, my. She will use that leaf. She will cook it white and put only salt. Then she will not prepare that ofako. Before other people that used to say jollof my will finish, my auntie, she will sew everything and people will be ordering. Some people that used to do wedding, they will come and book her that they want my. Some people that used to do wedding, they will come and book her that they want my that day. Some people that is doing burial, some people that any ceremony, any merriment, they used to book her white my. To the extent other people started copying her. other people copied her. But whenever customer come along that order, my this thing, they even though those people that used to sell white my, they have known her. They have known her that she's the first person that started this thing. And you know, say people believe Akoche wa Akoche. You understand? From there she grew. From pushing truck, my auntie have over 3. Last time we visit in Nimpio, January now, she have 3 shops. Makachinekena. Nori in Nimpi. All the people will know how. Auntie Julie is her name. She is very fair in complexion. She have 3 shops. Eh? Ibianeko, my oh. Some people will be booking her. Booking, I will go better booking. If full moon not okay, may like 10 cups of my white my as in 100 cups of white my. She'll be calling 120,000 for that person. You see? She beautiful, full sweet, clean. Hey. 4 sweet clean rooms and parlor in her husband's house. Because the husband is not that okay. She lost her husband. You understand? That have been long. She was the one catering for everything and she did that. Honestly. How can you sit down? Like, if you have not easy of ma, you need to take a guy training. No. Guy got a poster. Maya niru ya adono. You must not have a shop. Imaya niru ya adono. Imaya package ya boga adema. You will put your name. Home service, so in case of people that need home service, you will start from home service. Before you know it, my dear, you will go far. Learn how to use your destiny. Please, let's help each other. You guys have helped me. I really appreciate that. It is not easy. Without you guys, I am nobody. Without you guys, nobody will know me. Without you guys, you ever not gonna know my link. So I want to tell you guys. I said I will not teach you guys anything. How can you be asking me how will you use your destiny? Your own destiny. There are some people that business is their calling. Even if na shit, they carry come market, they go sell and finish. Christian Geneka, the husband is dead. Her husband is dead. So I just say, let me tell you guys, who else will I use for an example? Please, let's all learn how to manage our business, our destiny. Use it for business. Even if you don't have money, go to the place they used to sell wholesale, snap it online. Snap it there and post it online. If someone order, go and buy it in the market and send for the person. Before you know it, you will go viral. Before you know it, you will make it big. So that is my teaching tonight. Good night.